I'm a chartered accountant with over 20 years experience. I'm a member of the Institute of Certified Public Accountants of Kenya, ISPAC. I'm also a member of the Association of Chartered Certified Accountants of UK, ACCA. I do audit, tax and business consulting. I run an audit firm, local based in Nairobi, called Umoro Ario & Associates, where I'm the managing partner. Professionally, that is who I am. I'm married to the lovely Gumato. We have one daughter, 5-year-old Iman, and we're grateful to God because she's been a joy in our life. I love traveling, socializing. I spend a lot of time with my friends, listening to music. I'm passionate about service. I'm passionate about giving back to the community. Whether it is resources, whether it is skills, there is always something you can give back to people. I am ambitious. I am reliable. And I'm timely. If you told me to pick three, I'll pick those three. I love reggae, so the One Love theme for the year has been joy for me, because that's also one of my favorite songs. So is it also for the DG? So it's been fun singing the One Love song the whole year. Let's get together and feel all right. Most of the leaders that I admire are past military commanders, generals who have conquered the world, extremely ambitious. Alexander the Great is top of the list, a man who took over leadership at 20, and I think in 10 years or so conquered the world. These are actually basically people, to be honest, that I do admire. And simply because they're able to dream big, they were ambitious enough to do something that could not be done, conquer the world. What drew me to Rotary, the purpose of Rotary, which is service, is something I have been passionate about all my life, and I have done it in other capacities. So the moment I found that there's a platform for me to actually do this in a very organized and in an international organization, I think I was sold. I have been a Rotarian for 3.5 years. In those 3.5 years, I've been in leadership role in 3 years. And now we're looking forward to serving as the president of the club. So I can say that been prepared well for the role. I may look new in Rotary, but I think I have a lot of Rotary knowledge to take me through my year as a president. Well, the Rotary Club of Langata has been very impactful in the last 22 years that it's been in existence. We've been passionate about education of kids. The club currently actually pays school fees for underserved children in secondary schools. I think we have around 30 students or so. And over the years, we've increased those depending on the capacity that the club has. We've built so many schools and classrooms. We've built so many libraries. We've stocked those libraries, wash projects, but within the schools, doing ablution blocks and trying to improve sanitation within the school. So such impactful projects is what makes the club special. I'm glad that this year, through the able leadership of our president, Kizito, that we've come back to global grants. We've had global grants approved for our digital literacy project. That is one of the opportunities that we want to explore in the course of this year. We've had partnerships with corporates and other individuals who have come in, and friends of Rotary who have helped us deliver on some of the projects that we've done. But we have to find creative ways to fundraise so that we don't have donor fatigue within the club and also within our friends. The club does have quality and skilled and engaged members. In the last project that we did, even in the digital literacy project, engineers who have helped build and put together the labs. We've had architects who have planned and given their services for free. We have IT experts who have given us consultations for free. We have accountants who have helped for free. So these are opportunities that I see in the club, and we intend to exploit. By the time I finish my year, in a nutshell, I will have wanted to have done at least 3 DLP projects. Completion of digital labs in underserved primary schools, completely equipped so that they become literate digitally. We also want to do at least 1 wash project in the course of the year. I will have looked at educating 40 children in secondary school. We already have a program where we do that, so probably increase those numbers to 40. I'll have wanted to hand over a club that is as united as it is right now, where members are enthusiastic and engaged in the affairs of the club and its projects and its fellowships. I'll have wanted to grow the club by at least 10%. The club has over 130 members, going to 140. So 10% is basically looking at 14 new members at a minimum. I'm very passionate about Rotaractors. I want to ensure that our Rotaract Club of Langata, in the course of this year, is strengthened and capacity built and incorporated into this, in the activities that the club does, so that at the end of the year, we have a stronger Rotaract Club of Langata than we do have at the beginning. I would like to appeal to the members of the Rotary Club of Langata to continue being engaged and give the service to the club. Let's work together with your president and your board to ensure that as a club, the objectives and the goals that we set ourselves for this year are achieved and surpassed if it's possible. And as the new district governor comes in, she has a very beautiful theme for the district. Let's march together. I think that says it all. Rotary Club of Langata, let's march together. Thank you.